Blackthorn's dungeon is an unusual place with small parts of 9 different city areas from around Britannia. Sometimes there's an invasion happening in one of these parts, but it's random which one. The invasion includes a lighthouse, some bosses called captains, and their minions. The lighthouse is in the invaded area. The captains and minions change each time there's an invasion. During an invasion, enemies come in waves with several captains in each wave. At the start, captains are invulnerable and minions can be fought. When all the minions for a captain are defeated, the captain can be damaged. When all the minions and captains are beaten, the lighthouse can be attacked. When it's damaged enough, a new wave starts. After the final wave, the lighthouse can be destroyed, and the invasion is over. The invasions have a cooldown before restarting, and they can occur on either facet. If you defeat enemies during an invasion, you might get items called Minax artifacts. Captains have the best chance of dropping these, but minions can too. Destroying the lighthouse at the end of an invasion can also give you Minax artifacts. You can trade these artifacts with an NPC called an Agent of the Crown for Blackthorn artifacts, who is in Castle Blackthorn, or at some city banks. Blackthorn artifacts are special versions of other artifacts with Blackthorn's crest on them, and the best items cost 100 turn-in points. To enter Blackthorn's dungeon, you need a fellowship coin. You can buy these from a merchant in Buccaneer's Den using doubloons, which you can get from trading maritime trade cargo. Sometimes you can find coins for sale on Vendor Search or get them by asking on the UOAlive Discord trading section.
Yeah! Thank you. Mm-hmm.